Today is Tuesday, April 9th, 2013. I am Ralph Powers Jr. from Waukesha, Wisconsin. It is 8:43 a.m. and today, it is a terrible day to be outside today. Mother Nature. She has decided to make the entire week a rain washout week. Yep, rain for the next 4 to 5 days, with possible snow showers this coming Friday. You know, the last time my city had rain the entire week, we got flooded out. Don't believe me? Here's a video from 2008 when, like I said, a whole week we got rain and it flooded. Great Flood of Waukesha, 2008. This rain includes tomorrow. Tomorrow night, I'm supposed to hang out with my friend Jacqueline. Here's a video of her and I last year.
Next time, we'll share one.
Okay.
All right. I'll take this one home.
Okay.
Thank you, Ralph. That one's horrible, Ralph.
I know.
Give that to Jim. Isn't that horrible?
I never had this before. I thought it was like popcorn. I'm gonna put this one up one later.
Oh, I'm out of practice.
Jacqueline and I, we have plans to hang out tomorrow night, and it was too wet, raining, and cold and stuff. We probably have to cancel. And I don't have much time left with Jacqueline because come June, I'm heading out to California. For those of you who have been following me on YouTube and stuff, my work has finally paid off. I'm heading out to California to pursue my field in Hollywood. Either get into TV, movies, or something. I'll probably be the one who's behind the scenes with cameras, directing, or writing. I really would like to see my friend Jacqueline tomorrow. See, after tomorrow, I don't really have any plans to request out because I really need to keep writing and focus on my work when I go to California. Mother Nature, hopefully she'll clear tomorrow up real nice, and after tomorrow, I'll care if it rains.